Hi guys, this is Ton from Tigerlink. Welcome back to another tutorial video. I know it's been a while, but today we'll be going through how to do an auto set on a BFT Ultra sliding gate motor. Just some bonus tips. Make sure you look carefully at the letters on the magnetic limit switches. You will see either L or R. So when you stand inside your property, looking at the gate, put the one with the letter L on the left hand side and the one with the letter R on the right hand side. So the first step you got to do is to make sure you get your BFT key, put it in the key barrel, turn it, and make sure you turn the motor to a manual mode. Then you push your gate to about halfway open and then lock it back up. Once you push the gate to halfway open, you shouldn't be seeing anything on the screen at this point. Now I want you to press the third button once. You'll see language, and at this point you can toggle through which language you want to use, but let's go with English for now. Then press the third button once to select direction. So if you're standing inside a property, looking at your gate on your driveway, if the gate motor is on the right-hand side, then it's a right-hand gate. That's the default setting. But you can always choose the left-hand side if your gate is on the left-hand side. For my case, it's on the right. So choose right-hand and press the third button. Preset. Go with AR if you have a safety sensor, because the auto close function will be on. Otherwise, I always recommend going with SR, so it's semi-automatic residential, so everything is operated with your remote. So press to close, press to open, there's no auto close. So we'll go with this one. Program, wait for it. Then you see AutoSet, then press the third button. It will count down 3, 2, 1, and the gate will start moving. Once the AutoSet is done and successful, you see the word OK on the screen. Then I want you to press the third button once, and then press it again, and then press it again. So press the third button 3 times and you'll see SLC, which stands for sliding gate close, and if your gate is open, you're gonna see SLO. And that's it. That's how you do an auto set. As always, if you have any questions or comments, you can leave them in the comment section down below, or you can email us at sales@tigerlink.com.au. We have 2 branches in Melbourne at the moment, one in Preston and one in Keysborough. I personally will be at the Preston branch, or you can always visit us at our online store at tigerlink.com.au. Once again, thank you so much for watching. Really appreciate you guys. And I'll see you in the next tutorial video.